Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Ojasvi of Class 12A from DPS Shaheed Path is going to speak on Pi Day. So, before we move further, we should know what is Pi.
The number Pi is a mathematical constant. It is defined as a ratio of circles, circumference to its diameter, and it also has various equivalent definitions. It appears in many formulas in all areas of mathematics and physics. It is approximately equal to 3.14159. It has been represented by the Greek letter since the mid-18th century and is spelled out as pi.
Discovery of pi. Pi has been known for nearly 4,000 years and was discovered by ancient Babylonians. British mathematicians William Jones came up with the Greek letter and symbol for the figure in 1706, and it was popularized by Swiss mathematician.
Pi Approximation Day. Pi Day is an annual celebration of mathematical constant pi and is celebrated on 22nd of July. Pi Day is when mathematicians and math lovers around the world celebrate pi, often approximated to 22/7, which is the ratio of circle circumference to its diameter.